Hi, I'm going to play a song called The Opening Act of Spring. It's about a bunch of different stuff. Partly that I feel guilty that I ignored my parents when I was a kid telling me about like plants and animals and stuff. They wanted me to grow up being the kind of person who could identify trees, and I can't. And it's also about, this song's kind of an apology to a person I wrote a whole album about kind of ruining their life. And I wrote this song to kind of say sorry about that. And it's off the new record, so the song is called The Opening Act of Spring.
All the birds are ringing again, the opening act of spring, and I have fallen down and I'm so much worse than I have ever been. Oh, the season's acting strange, and I know that something has to change. But there is no path I can choose that will not bring somebody pain. And oh, please forgive me for the things that I must do. And oh, though I have hurt so many people, it was never my intention to hurt you. Oh, the clouds are gathered thick, and in my stomach I feel sick, and I have all this drive and no idea what I should do with it. But they say there is a calm after the passing of the storm, so I can dream of going back outside when the rain and thunder's done. And oh, please forgive me for the things that I must do. So many people, it was never my intention to hurt you. And all the old folks say they can tell which way the river's flowing, tell which way the wind is blowing. But what's it careful for? The signs among the little things, the barking dogs, the birds on wing. Say if I can change the patterns that have caused you pain. For I was raised in suburbs, sheltered from the sun and rain, far away from subtle seasons change. Oh baby, I will read about the buzzing of the bees, about the grass and snakes and spawning lakes, the different types of trees. And I will find a way that leads from cruel April into May. And someday soon it will be June, and you'll decide to stay. And oh,